once used to a nigga whose real name was William. His primary concern was making a billion, being the illest hustler that the world ever seen. He used to fuck movie stars and sniff coke in his dreams. A corrupted young mind at the age of 13. Nigga never had a father and his mom was a fiend. She put the pipe down, but for every year she was sober. Her son's heart simultaneously grew colder. He started hanging out, selling bags in the project, checking the young chicks, looking for hit and run prospects. He was fascinated by material objects, but he understood money never brought respect. He built a reputation cause he could hustle and steal, but got locked once and didn't hesitate to squeal. So criminals, he chilled with, didn't think he was real. See, me and niggas like this have never been equal. I don't project my insecurities on other people. He feeded for props like addicts with pipes and needles, so he felt he had to prove to everyone he was evil. A feeble-minded young man with infinite potential, the product of a ghetto-bred capitalistic mental. Coincidentally, dropped out of school to sell weed, dancing with the devil, smoke to fill his eyes with bleed. But he was sick of selling trees and gave in to his greed. Everyone trying to be trife, never face the consequences. You probably only get a month for minor offenses. Ask a nigga doing life, and be at another chance. But then again, there's always the wicked at new and advanced. Dance forever with the devil on a cold cell block. That's what happens when you rape, murder, and sell rock. Devils used to be gone, angels that fell from the top. There's no diversity because we're burning in the melting pot. So Billy started robbing niggas anything he could do. Get his respect back in the eyes of his crew. Starting fights over little shit up on the block. Stepped up to selling mothers and brothers the crack rock. Working overtime, making money for the crack spot. Hit the jackpot and wanted to move up to cocaine. Fulfilling the Scarface fantasy stuck in his brain. Tired of the block niggas treating him the same. Wanted to be major like the cutthroats and the thug. But when he tried to step forth, niggas showed him no love. They told him any motherfucking coward could sell drugs. Any bitch nigga with a gun, bust slugs. Any nigga with a red shirt in front like a blood. He's a puppy smoking motherfucker up in the club. But only a real thug can stab someone till they die. Standing in front of them, staring straight into their eyes. Billy realized that these men were well guarded, and they wanted to test them before business started. Suggested raping a bitch to prove he was wholehearted. So now he had a choice between going back to his life or making money with made men up in his sight. His dreams about cars and ice made him agree. A hardcore nigga is all he ever wanted to be. And so he left him Friday night at 2:45. Everyone trying to be right, never face the consequences. Probably only did a month for minor offenses. Ask a nigga doing life if he had another chance. But then again, there's always the wicked that knew in advance. Dance forever with the devil on a cold cell block. But that's what happens when you rape, murder, and sell rock. Devils used to be gone, angels that fell from the top. There's no diversity because we're burning in the melting pot. They drove around a project slow while it was raining, smoking blunts, drinking and joking for entertainment. Until they saw a woman on the street walking alone, 3 in the morning, coming back from work on the way home. And so they quietly got out the car and followed her, walking through the projects. The darkness swallowed her. They wrapped a shirt around their head and knocked her onto the floor. This is it, kid, now you got your chance to be raw. So Billy yoked her up and grabbed the chick by the hair, dragged her into a lobby that had nobody there. She struggled hard, but they forced her to go up the stairs. They got to the roof and then held her down on the ground, screaming, "Shut the fuck up and stop moving around." The shirt covered her face, but she screamed and clawed. So Billy stomped on the bitch till he broke her jaw. The dirty bastards knew exactly what they were doing. They kicked her until they cracked her ribs and she stopped moving. Blood leaking through the cloth, she cried silently. And then they all proceeded to rape her violently. Billy was made to go first, but each of them took a turn, ripping her up and choking her until her throat burned. A broken jaw mumbled for God, but they weren't concerned. When they were done and she was lying bloody, broken and bruised, one of them niggas pulled out a brand new 22. They told him that she was a witness for what she'd gone through, and if he killed her, he was guaranteed a spot in the crew. He thought about it for a minute, she was practically dead. So he leaned over and put the gun right to her head. Right before he pulled the trigger and ended a life. thought about the cocaine with the platinum and ice, and he felt strong standing along with his new brothers. Cocked the gat to a head, pulled back the shirt cover, but what he saw made him start to cringe and stutter, cause he was staring into the eyes of his old mother. She looked back at him and cried cause he had forsaken her. She cried more painfully than when they were raping her. His whole world stopped, he couldn't even contemplate. His corruption had successfully changed his fate, and he remembered how his mom used to come home late, working hard for nothing. Now what was he worth? He turned away from the woman that had once given him birth and crying out to the sky cause he was lonely and scared. But only the devil responded cause God wasn't there. And right then he knew what it was to be empty and cold, and so he jumped off the roof and died with no soul. They say death takes you to a better place, but I doubt it. After that they killed his mother and never spoke about it. And listen, cause the story that I'm telling is true, cause I was there with Billy Jacobs and I raped his mom too. And now the devil follows me everywhere that I go. In fact, I'm sure he's standing among one you at my shows, in every street cypher for listening to Little Thug's flow. He could be standing right next to you and you wouldn't know. The devil grows inside the hearts of the selfish and wicked. White, brown, yellow and black color is not restricted. You have a self-destructive destiny when you're inflicted, and you'll be one of God's children that fell from the top. There's no diversity because we're burning in the melting pot. So when the devil wants to dance with you, you better say never, because a dance with the devil might last you forever.
My life, and I've died a few times. A couple of months ago, I went out. They had to bring me back twice to death. Let me tell you something. You die, you ain't taking your wallet with you up there. You ain't even taking your underwear.
You never went to jail, you shook from the look of it. I invented hell when I took the shit. My religion is music and abusing bitches. Snitch, I'll make you a eunuch or lose a dick list. Sacket of the human trafficking racket. Beat the shit out of Jesus for being a faggot. Skeezing techno douchebag died. Believe in necro, you'll be crucified. Speak the gospel of an asshole like Simmons. Selling kiss caskets, harassing women. Don't test me, finish your breath, G. My ministry is from a sinister ancestry. Class gynecologist, fucking female activist. You took it in your ass by your misogynist. Slop like a putrid 80-year-old bitch. I worship you like Buddhist rock gold tits. I'll blast the center of your brain with a biscuit. No matter what, remain sadistic. Maintain persistence, break every chain of resistance. Any lame gets in my way in this game, will make sure every vein in your frame is spritzing. Fuck peace, you want it with me, please. Your seeds are now duck deep, Chuck Cheese. Hit like Michael Spinks with a bike link. Attack and think, go like an Inca with a spike drink. Had a tough career, kid, I don't care. I've been suffering for years, hell is right here. Shut your trap, that's enough shit out of you. Trap you to clap you and make a snuff flick out of you.
Pull a gun out on a star. You ain't too famous on Hollywood Boulevard to get run over by a car. Big saws, the size of the teeth, the jaws. Chop you with a jigsaw, pop you with a sig saw. Staring at death like a 9/11 junk or Antichrist superstar. Drop the spine of a reverend in a dumpster. Brutal accidents, an axe is even dense in your skull, permitting access to your medulla's fragments. A bullet rushes at you like a piranha to kill, and the slug cuts cleanly through your skull like Dahmer's drill. You can tell I'm satanic from my evil beat selection. Your autopsy's like a Wallbaum's meat section. Kid, you didn't survive, a stab to the chest. Unfortunately, medical science can't always have success. You don't like listening to death rap, well I do. There's nothing like beautiful music for you to die to. You can't stop pain, how long will cocaine last? A close range blast, they'll leave you with no brains fast. Don't rap, stab yourself to the beat instead. Don't impress me with your raps, impress me with by being dead. I'll be impressed when you're bleeding red, cause at least you can say you've done something I haven't done yet. Trying to be spiritual so you could get closer, you'll have to choke on your blood so you could be kosher. It's a fact, everything I put out will come back, like cats in the slums who crack, catching slugs in the back. It's a cycle and us humans are addicted to the thrill, so now that you're fucking dead we need somebody new to kill. If I try to stop rapping like this I couldn't, but if I could I wouldn't smash the door down, fuck it in my foot in. Gambling with life, I think you're out of luck. Don't act rugged if you're not, cause when we bring it you'll be fucked. You're safe in your crib but the organs adjacent to your ribs, a punk with so much poison how many more days you'll live. You look fucked, you look like you're puking cook up. It looks like the rest of your life should suck. When I said it, kid, you get beheaded with a knife by the most sadistic motherfucker you ever met in your life. You don't like listening to death rap, well I do. There's nothing like beautiful music for you to die to. You can't stop pain, how long will cocaine last? A close range blast, they'll leave you with no brains fast. Don't rap, stab yourself to the beat instead. Don't impress me with your raps, impress me by being dead. I'll be impressed when you're bleeding red, cause at least you can say you've done something I haven't done yet.